So Revenant dropped pretty much under the radar alongside Core 2, and well, it's awesome. It has some Stygian vibes, but the actual design goes for more of a cracked carapace look, landing it closer to Bane Lich, in my opinion. I really like this set. The level of polish and detail is consistent across the armor, and the difference in material on the chain and the cross around the belt really make them pop versus the bluish and black skin. Add to that the great colorization throughout and the shroud that wraps around the upper half of the torso, and while Revenant has insane combo potential. First up, as far as combos go, if you don't like the look of the wings, something more like Stygian slot in naturally, as they do, and have a great silhouette to boot. Random pieces left over from the box can also be thrown in as a rule of thumb. Most of the black things in the game right now work even if they have differences in tone, as the armor has a natural blue aura that hides most of the seams in color. Divine is also a theme that I feel shines here, demonstrated by the Senescent's wings that really, really stand out once paired up against the blue armor. Now as we start to get a little weird with our combos, we throw in some ice stuff and Sanctum pieces for a high contrast look that you wouldn't think of to do at first, but gets along just fine. And now we get really weird. Anyone who's ever played MTX Poet's Pen VD knows you end up in a mess of blue and green particles. We take full advantage of that and theme this combo after Spectre's teal color palette. This look is insane, but I feel it works in this context. So there's two things that I can see people disliking about this set. The first, and my hangup personally, is the helm. I don't like the helm. I don't think there's anything wrong with its quality or design, it just doesn't speak to me personally. Thankfully, there's about 50 others that slot in just fine, and as you can see here. Now the second is one that one of my friends brought up, and this is the gloves. Now personally, I'm in both camps with these. Sometimes they are just a bit clippy and bright and generally too much, and in that case, my advice is just to swap in the arcane lightning gloves. Those will tone down the brightness of the forearm while still keeping the lightning theme going. And while yes, the gloves can be problematic at times, I also think they can be quite enabling. So for example, start with the gloves, add the Stygian head, and then just the Delve wings, and you have a great base for a sort of Azurite powered combo, and then just throw in any chest piece that contrasts well, and boom, done. So yeah, wrapping up, Revenant is awesome. For anyone who has points left over from Core or from the League Packs, this is definitely something you should consider. If not, it'll probably be on sale in about a month as is standard with the new armor, so keep that in mind if it's something you want to pick up, but yeah, I really like Revenant. If you want an in-depth look at the weapon, that video is already up, and we'll do the wings tomorrow, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks!